solos here with this next performance in that number seven spot. Taking the stage, this is Emma Lynn. Emma has learned how to be confident on the stage this year, and that's going to be apparent in the performance you're about to see. She wants to dedicate the dance to her teacher and choreographer, that is Miss Chrissy Lake. Let's hear it for Emma dancing to confidence.
What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong?